Hey, dude.
Hey, you wanna go sell some hot dogs? I just got this van for my company.
Sure thing.
I kinda damaged the front of it a little bit, but oh well. So, did you bring the hot dogs?
So you had the hot dogs.
I have some hot dogs. No, I don't. Never mind. We gotta go buy some hot dogs. Can you link me to ammunition?
Sure.
We gotta go buy our quote unquote hot dogs there.
Yeah.
Our hot dogs are really C4, but the customers don't know that, okay?
Okay.
Alright. You know why I brought you here today?
To sell hot dogs?
Yes. We're gonna sell hot dogs along the beach. And, so we're gonna go up here. We're gonna sell these hot dogs. Look, we already got a... Can you paste the hot dog to this car? This guy is in need of hot dogs. Alright, cool. Let's go. We got more hot dogs to deliver. Can you go ahead and trigger the extra flavor? There we go.
Trigger.
Oh my god, where are my hot dogs? Hey, would you like a hot dog? There you go. Would you like a hot dog, Van? There you go.
Car. Hot dogs. Deliver. They want hot dogs.
Yep, they want hot dogs.
Go back.
Alright. My god, there's my hot dogs.
Go back.
Go over there. Deliver the hot dogs. I'm literally right there. Oh my god. You literally could have thrown that out the window.
No, I couldn't have, because it only goes so far.
I literally threw it from here. Hot dog. Hot dog. Oh, look. These guys want some hot dogs. Here you go, man. There you go. He got the
more
extra fun surprise. Out of my way. There. Oh, look. Everyone wants hot dogs today. You want a hot dog? Nice, triple.
They all want hot dogs. Oh, baby, a triple.
Alright, we successfully made a lot of deliveries of hot dogs. We still got a good portion to go. Oh my god. I missed again. Alright. Hot dog for you. Nice.
Hot dog for everyone.
Sir, would you like a hot dog? Here you go. These guys want hot...
Ah. Sorry.
So, we lost our hot dog business. That didn't go too well. Where'd you go?
We made quite a few happy customers.
Yeah, I think my partner died. But yeah.
I just
we delivered those hot dogs, so we are good.
That's an extra
$500. I got 12 hot dogs left to deliver. You want to deliver them on foot?
Yes.
All right, let's deliver them on foot.
I'll grab our temporary hot dog mobile. What is I borrowed our hot dog nugget.
Alright, I delivered a few hot dogs, let's go. Nice. Alright, let's deliver more hot dogs. You, sir, would you like a hot dog? There you go. You, sir, would you like a hot dog? How about you? And
would you
like
hot dogs?
Why is my radio? Why is my radio? I don't want the radio. Oh my god. Can I not trigger these?
You want a hot dog?
It's not letting me trigger these for whatever reason. I can't trigger the hot dog.
Why?
No. Oh, never mind. Alright. Apparently I didn't have hot dogs to deliver for a minute there. Uh-oh. We rolled out. Oh. Sir, would you like a hot dog? Oh no. There we go.
We are so lucky.
You want a hot dog? There you go.
I got three more hot dogs. I only have proximity hot dogs.
Proximity hot dogs? Hey, if someone gets in the area. 1-800-HOT-DOGS. Hot Dog Express.
1-800-TASTY.
Fill your mouth with them. Alright, so we successfully delivered all of the hot dogs. It's a good day's work. Hey lady, would you like a knuckle sandwich? Careful. That's what we sell now. Come here. Come here. Get a boot.
Knuckle sandwiches. Yep.
Yeah, that's going to be our new company. We can sell knuckle sandwiches.
I'm coming to pick you up.
Alright.
In our knuckles, a temporary knuckle sandwich mobile.
Alright. Wow, you crashed our knuckle sandwich mobile.
Would you like a car sandwich or crap?
Wow. Would you care for a knuckle sandwich?
Yes.
Alright, what we're gonna do for our business is we can pull over next to people, ask people want a knuckle sandwich. They get one whether they want one or not. But you know, gotta be friendly. Hey, sir. 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 Could you stop where you are? Sir. Sir, come here. Sir. Hey, I'm talking to you, sir. Would you like a knuckle sandwich?
A sorry would be nice.
Don't be so rude. You have
there you
to
go.
Ask with a nicer attitude.
Here, have another one. There we go. Have a nice day, sir. Stand clear of the knuckle sandwich mobile. It can get deadly. Sorry, sir. Hey, come back here. I didn't get to give you a knuckle sandwich yet. Come back here. Hey, better get over here. Better get over here. Knuckle sandwich time. Alright, let's go.
Get in the back.
Alright, looks like...
Crap! I tripped him over with my feet.
Alright. Oh, he had diabetes. He passed out. Ow.
Crap.
Learn to drive.
Says the woman.
You know what? I'm gonna be a man in a few days. Jesse, watch. I already got the voice. I won't be a woman anymore.
I'm gonna jump out of the car and trip
people
over.
That's why I abandoned my kids. I killed them. That way there's no evidence that I was ever a woman.
Nice. They would be...
That's kind of why I went to prison for 5 years. But I got out because the case came up that I technically didn't kill them.
Technically?
Yes, technically.
How technically?
Technically as in... I didn't intentionally kill them, even though I wanted them dead.
Lady, would you like a knuckle sandwich?
Alright, we need to...
Keep her up.
Yep, the cops don't like knuckle sandwiches, apparently. They're trying to stop us. They want our business. We gotta take drastic measures. These guys aren't getting our business. Oh, he just flipped. They're
Ooh,
trying to take our knuckle sandwich business. Ma'am, ma'am, ma'am.
I'll stop her. Temporary.
Ma'am, would you like a knuckle sandwich? Get back here. Get back here.
I stopped her.
Ow. They're trying to take our business. You know what? You know what?
No!
I gotta hire you real quick. Actually, I'm gonna invite you to my office. Boom. I just invited you to it, retard.
Yes.
So just come in.
You gonna make some deals?
Oh my god, you really gotta do that right now.
Good to see you, boss.
God.
Oh, hi. Thank you.
Bye. I'll literally sent you an invite.
That's very polite of you.
Alright, welcome to our office. I just bought this thing. Now, don't mind the company name. This is totally my office. So don't worry about that. As you can see, we sell the pills. These pills knock out the hookers that we ship in the boxes over here.
So they feel it?
Yeah, see those pills right there? You also get a free case of liquor when you buy hookers.
I feel like a freak. This is,
come look at the money we've made on these hookers. This is all the money we've made. And more in here.
Holy
Check
crap.
This out. Check this out. Look at here. Oh my god. There's nothing.
This is all the money you've made from the hooker business?
Yeah, apparently. I thought that would be full. We got some infinite rage.
Did you just move all the money onto your desk to make you seem rich, but you're actually poor?
Maybe. I mean, this is still a decent amount of 200,000, maybe. So, you know. Look, come over here. You got some money on your office desk over here. See, here's your payment over here.
Nice.
Over here, retard. See right here? That's your payment. Over here.
Where are you?
Oh my god, you're retarded. Over here. That's your payment.
Nice. Why is my money folded? Now it's not straight.
Because
it's gay now.
Don't worry about that. My assistant organizes my money. She can't even put it in the safe. She's the one that organizes my money. I have nothing to do with it. I'm certain.
How much does your assistant cost per day?
$200 per day, but I know she's sneaking some cash. I have a missing silver bar. Time to go interrogate her.
Yes.
I'm here for you, boss.
Interrogate.
All right, you. We know you've been taking our silver bars. You want to get fired? Because we'll gladly fire you.
Hello.
How do you feel about me sticking
Please
my finger up in your face?
Wait.
Huh? Oh, you don't got a problem with that because you're getting money, huh? And you're stealing my money. You stealing my funds? That doesn't play around here.
Have a good day.
Oi, you whore.
Don't talk in the game chat.
Why are you stealing his money? Whoops.
No stealing money.
Both in finance. Hi there.
All right, I'm gonna have to speak with her.
You got a nice fleet, boss.
You know what,
Anything
lady?
To keep you productive, boss.
What will keep me productive is you not stealing my money, huh? How about that? I'm gonna fire you. Hire a different assistant.
So long.
Did you hear her? I'm like, I'm gonna fire you. Hire a different assistant. She's like, so long. You wanna play some video games, man?
Yes.
All right, let's go. So yeah, I'm firing her Monday. Get on. Get on. Get on. Get on. Get on.
It says
get
a player on. Is available to play. Don't
get
cross
on.
The line.
Get on.
See
on
the cat's join.
Get on. Get on. Get on. Get on. Get on. Get on. Alright.
I'm getting on. Look. Oh, my seizure just got triggered.
Alright. Let's go. You can't be someone who's a CEO. You're going down. Going down. Ha 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 ha. Told you, you can't be the CEO. You can't be the CEO. So we made a productive day's work with trying out different products to sell. See, these are all... See those green dots? Those are our warehouses where we had some hot dog store. That's where we keep our hookers. We keep them in cages in those warehouses over there. Alright, we import them from China. Now, some of them are underage, but we don't tell our clients that. That's a surprise for when they get home, when they get there. It's not our problem if they get into any legal trouble about it, though.
Yes, you are just the dealer. The dealer takes no responsibility.